it to his left, comes to his right, he'll tuck it and slide. Slide right at the feet of Poor Parks. This promo here is pretty cool. The Vikings have created a $10,000 academic scholarship open to all incoming freshmen at the University of North Dakota. Go to Vikings.com/UND to apply. Mike and I already discussed we're not eligible for something like that.
I might have another year.
Really?
And I'm not sure you went to an accredited university, which would therefore make you eligible.
See, now, by the last week, I had no shot at the scholarship, and now this week I do. What a flip-flop. Second and eight. McGee gets hit. He goes down. Loss of nine on the play. McKinley. Cedric McKinley gets the sack.
6'6", 281, first-year player out of University of Minnesota. Has played both inside and outside. You can see him coming right up here, coming from the outside. That was my bad right there. Pushing. That's really good hustle right there by McKinley. Beating the block of the guard, pushing the pocket, creating a long third down.
Yep, third and 16. Looks like the Vikings are just rushed for. McGee with time. And too much on the throw, looking for Radway. And now the Cowboys will be forced to punt.
Ryan Hill from the University.